magandang umaga, mga kaibigan, mga higala. Ngayon po, andito kami sa Cavite. Isang araw na magti-feeling probinsya. Dahil nga sa pandemic, hindi kami makalabas. Ngayon po, dahil sa may trabaho ang asawa ko dito sa Cavite, sumama po ako. Ngayon po, ipapakita ko lamang kung ano yung gagawin namin sa maghapon. Sana mapanood nyo po. Salamat!
Softly spoken, with no strings tying you to me. I'm happy in your company with no emotion, 'cause my love deserves to be free. I never wanna look at a house in the garden, I never wanna lock you down. I know you're not mine, it's just my turn, but we can still have fun for now. Trust me, consider your message received. When you said you couldn't take us too seriously, I must admit I was relieved. 'Cause I never wanna play happy families with you, but I like having you around. I'm fully aware this is a flash in the pan, but we can still have fun for now. So much attention, and when you're moving in another direction, don't worry, I get it. I meant what I said when I said it, lady. I never wanna look at a house in the garden, I never wanna lock you down. I know you're not mine, it's just my turn, but we can still have fun for now. No, I never wanna play happy families with you, but I like having you around. I'm fully aware this is a flash in the pan, but we can still have fun for now. Yeah, we can still have fun for now. Oh, we can still have fun for now.
Grabe, ang laki naman yan. Italikod mo, kuya.
Oy, may bayad.
Grabe.
Ano pala ito? Dabing tinik, no?
Ang laki niya.
Ang
laki niya
na ulit, sir.
Ang
gaito. Ang
pagsumipyat na
karong
kahanap.
Ano ito,
Mer?
Ito, ito, yung mga ganun.
Lumot.
Hindi ito yung maramarang doon.
Yan na po ang lobster na nahuli dito sa Cavite.
Ang halaga po niyan ay 700. Kaya masyadong mura. Kaya
100.
Kaya yung lobster na yan hindi na kinakain kundi tinitingnan na lang para hindi maubos. Okay? Titingnan natin, ipo-focus natin sa malapitan. At titingnan niyo mga guys. Yan, titingnan niyo yung naghahawak ng lobster, guys. Ang ganda, no? Yan. Tapos titingnan mo yung likod, titingnan natin ang likod ng lobster. Op. Yan, ganyan ang forma ng lobster na halos isang metro yung kanyang antena. Okay? Sa susunod, hindi na lobster ang ipakita namin, kundi talaba.